And the ball's got away from him. Royce.
Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.